So into our row external rotation. From here, the band's gonna be a little bit higher, so closer to our shoulder height. Have it pretty slack to start with. First movement is gonna be a row leading with your elbow. So we're staying high and we row. Find that position there, and then we rotate open, close it back over, and extend back out. So two-part movement, get the row, feel the engage through the back of the shoulder, and then rotate up.